Hello, friends! Breakman79 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Neverwinter Nights 2. So, in the time between this episode and the previous one, I went in, kind of rearranged my wares, and sold off a bunch of stuff I had. And I was going to head to Port Last to see if I could, using the money I picked up, purchase anything new, but it says I encountered something on the way to my destination, so I started up my recording and let's see together what we find.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes. I was not expecting that, but I was going to start the recording once I got the port. Looks like... Huh. Zin, huh? Hail, Aaron. Where are you bound now? Do I know this character? He doesn't seem familiar to me. Let's go with the, have we met? We've never been properly introduced to each other, so let's do that now, shall we? Continue. I'm Zen. The pretty lady to my right is Nira. The elf is Shara, and the gnome in the dress is Oyo. Continue. It's a robe, you bastard. And she has no hair. Wow. Okay. And now the introductions have been made. There's the matter of the bounty on your head. What bounty? The Arcane Brotherhood is very unhappy with you right now. So unhappy that they've offered a hefty sum of gold to anyone who brings your head back to Luskin. I see. The fact that you were found innocent at your trial particularly infuriated them. Rumor has it that they went through a great deal of trouble to frame you. Thanks for letting me know, I'll be on my way. Are you planning on collecting this bounty? You're a well-known adventurer, and the fact that you survived this long means you've got skill and good equipment. That's technically true. When we kill you, we'll be able to collect the bounty, take your equipment, and become the heroes of Luskin in one blow. Not gonna be able to intimidate him. You really think it's going to be that easy, don't you? Let's find out which group has more skill, shall we? Everyone ready for a battle? Let's see, we've got... Looks like it's going to be us against four. Ooh, they got two spellcasters. Okay... Definitely the gnome is one. Let's target her with Aaron. We got two guys running in. Okay, Bishop, you go after Zin, and Chandra, you go
looks
after
like we have company.
Shara here. Nishka, let's see if I can get you to hide quickly.
Yay! Let's attack!
Sand, activate stone. And what's up the battle? Let's take...
Hells. Was that all right?
Let's see if we can get, Nishka to stealth over here behind them. Oh, Nira looks like a... Oh, the gnome is almost dead already. Oh, because Aaron got a critical. She rolled... What did she roll? Oh, natural 20. Yeah. Critical hit. Okay, Sun has completed his stone skin. So with that... Let's see what... Chandra's uninjured, Shara's uninjured, Bishop... Zen is... I don't think we're gonna need to haste everybody. I'm just gonna magic missile Nira. Come on, Nishka. Work your way up here. Oh! Bishop did 15 damage. damage to him. Oh, he hit me for... Zin hit me for 15 points of damage. Oh no, 6 points of damage. Nira's got something... some sort of... spell surrounding her. Maybe... oh, Oyo is about toast. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chandra, why are you just standing there? Zin is almost dead. I think... okay, Chandra,
I think I can
Zin.
Do that.
Sure, I can do
here.
That.
Okay, Oyo just took an arrow to the face and bit the dust. Oh, and Nishika leveled up. Oh, that's... level her up, got it. It's funny you can level somebody up in the middle of combat. Yes, Rogue. Oh, let's see. No, Tumble, yes. Spot, Sleight of Hand. Search, open lock. I guess set a trap. Listen, hide. Disable device. And then I got 2 points to put into whatever. Oh, move silently, 16. Set trap, 16. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. She's got disarm. We could take the blind fight, that's always good. Slippery mind is what it's recommending. What does this do? Let's see. Characters failing their will save, save versus mind affecting spells and get automatic reroll. That's not. I could give her two weapon fighting. Then I could give her dual daggers. Let's see, character with this feat is the penalty suffered when fighting with two weapons. Let's see, best results achieved, the offhand weapon is light, further reducing the penalty for both the primary and offhand by 2. Automatically used during combat. Yeah, why don't we try to boost her damage dealing here? Two weapon fighting. Okay. I don't think I can change her weapons right now, but... okay. She's almost behind Nira here.
I think we have.
Ow! And Zin somehow caught me. Oh, sand. Magic Thistle, our Nira friend here.
Well, look who showed up.
Okay, I think we might be able to get some stealth on our side here. Zin should be toast. Come on, Bishop, fit him off. Finish him
kissing
off.
Orc.
Or Sandra, finish him off. Oh no, Shara is alive, and she has... what is she? She's like a floating torso with a sword. Oh, that sucks. San has, San. Why do I keep calling him San? San has been, unfortunately, silenced. So I'm just gonna back him off. San's my friend, you need to be dead.
Well, well. Looks like
shot
we have
move activated. Oh. tundra has also been silenced, but I'm not really worried about that. Nishka, finish off Zin with you. There we go. Sneak attack from the back. Let's see if I can... Nope, can't get her into stealth and combat. Shara is about dead. Sin,
I suppose I could say something about a Luskin bred dog or a host tower thrall, but really it's not polite to say.
Well, let's go magic missile to zombie warrior. Okay.
Sure, I can do that.
That's dead.
Lost in bread, bastard!
Okay, Bishop, take on this zombie warrior that just got slain.
Attack!
I was gonna say I can do the same thing, but this fight's almost over. I'm not even gonna worry about it. Oh, come on, Sand got silenced again. Sand got silenced again.
Looks like we have company.
Okay, you take on Nero there. And Aaron, do whatever you wanna do. Looks like the zombie warrior is going for, he's going for me, for Aaron. Everybody's getting an attack of opportunity on him. Nishka, see if you can sneak up a little further. There we go, directly behind. Oh, and she died. Everybody's toast. Oh no, there's still the zombie warrior running about. Never mind, he just faded away.
Okay. Yes?
Let's see if they had anything good. A bracer and a short sword of quickness. Adamantian battle axe. Some gold and two new armors. What is this armor? I don't recognize this symbol.
I think I have a bit too much in my pack to move.
Now I'm encumbered. Oh, he's got everything. Is a ring, amulet, some more armor, a helmet, a war mace.
I think I have a bit too much in my pack to move.
Come on, last one. Wow. Dark steel dagger. Ooh, 247. Okay. Fairy dust. What is this battle axe? Magical 2. Let's see, 1d8. Critical threat times 3. A longsword plus 2. Short sword of quickness, let's see. It's just a plus one weapon. Can use haste 5 times a day. A cloak. Okay, sand.
I think I have a bit too much in my pack to move.
I am not a pack mule, and I can't move carrying all this stuff.
You are a pack mule. What are you talking about? Power word stun. Oh, you take that too.
I concur.
Alright, let's see. Can we scribe the scroll? I have not achieved... What is this? Caster level 8, I see. Scarab of Protection. Plus 2 universal saving throws. Ring of Divine Power. Bonus spell slots for clerics and druids. I mean, I suppose we could give it to our druid friend. Oh, he cannot identify the cloak. Oh, yeah, he can. Cast Identify. What do we got? The Drow Pifwafi Cloak. proves saving throws against poison, resistance to piercing and slashing weapons, immunity to web, and use darkness once a day. Interesting.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Follow me, everyone.
Follow
me. Grab a buddy and let's head out.
Listening, really.
Let's give this to Bishop for the moment.
Listening, really.
Okay, what kind of armor? Elven chainmail. AC bonus plus 3.
Ooh. Ooh.
Skill to move silently. Weight reduction. Hide plus 6. This might be something good for Aaron. Bracers of dexterity plus 4. Oh. That is some good stuff here. Major circlet of blasting. Searing light 5 times a day. Half plate plus 2. It's made of iron. I mean, maybe Chandra.
I am not a carrying all this junk. I can't move carrying all this stuff.
Ring of wizardry. Bonus spell slots. Oh. Sand, you're gonna like this. Okay, let's give the rest of the armor to Bishop for holding.
Something you want?
Okay, let's see how this compares to the full plate. Right now, Chandra's armor class is 28, so 26. Not quite as good. And it's heavy.
I'd move. Yeah.
Actually,
I think follow me closely.
Honestly, I don't think I'm gonna be. Where did it go? I think we're just gonna put it in the bag of holding here. Same with this. Actually, how does the chainmail compare?
Yes.
Okay, against my chromatic breastplate. Armor class is not as good. But it does. The weight reduction's nice. Honestly, I don't really use this too much. Skill armor check penalty. That's an interesting. Oh yeah, it's definitely worse. Look at that.
Follow me!
Mithril chainmail. Oh, he can't even equip that. Why can't he wear the chainmail plus? Huh. Okay.
How can I help?
In the bag it goes.
Follow me, everyone. Grab a buddy and let's head out.
Oh, yes.
All right, the weapons. Dark steel dagger. What do we got here? Bonus to electrical. Where are my daggers at? Dagger plus 2. Short sword. So I could trade the braces of armor for braces of dexterity. Raises my dexterity by 1 point. Maybe. Just one electrical bonus damage? That's it? I could give her... What's this one? Unhit poison. Weapon size tiny. It's a plus one. No, that's huge. What is this? No, it's a large weapon too.
Oh, can't move!
Encumbered
carrying
already?
Too much stuff! Yes.
Okay, so now she has two weapons. Let's give her her... Actually... Let's see, main weapon, short sword plus two, offhand a dagger plus two. Let's see, damage one minus six, critical, piercing plus two, piercing damage. Armor check penalty minus one. What was that morning star she was using? Attack bonus plus 10, plus 5. See, this criticals on a 19 or a 20. That one only criticals on a 20. One piercing damage. What did this? Maybe we'll go with the short sword and a dagger. And braces of armor, braces of armor. But we need to take something away from her. Probably the weapons. Or the crossbow. Okay. I think that's good. Let's quick save. And where's the way out of here? Turn back around. There we go. So, two things I know I can do here. I can go talk to the, what was his name? Something. There's a guy I can talk to, because he said, once I cleared my name, he'll talk to me. Maybe we'll have some more side quests. So, these guys are an armor and a weaponsmith. I'll see what they have for sale. Some extremely expensive weaponry. See, there's a dagger plus two. 7,000. Oof. 91,000. Flail of Destruction. Kiss of Soon. Bludgeoning Weapon. That's right, I do have that spear. Spear plus three. Hmm. I don't know who I would actually give that to use. I kind of like the weapons, probably more self, though. Need armor. Yeah, what do you got? Caldurian Smooth Hands Armor. Spell resistance. Armor class plus one. Half, there's a half plate plus two. Full plate plus one. See anything I want. Okay. What's this Blessed of Joaquin stuff he sells? Oof. Gauntlets. Dexterity plus four. I mean, they're exactly what I'm wearing. These do not give me anything I don't already have. I mean, unless I want to give another pair to, say, Bishop. What about the boots? Remove blindness, deafness. Helmet. Didn't I get a helmet? I thought I picked up a helmet. Oh, I can sell this stuff. I'm not buying anything. Wait, why is this locked?
No, sorry. I can't do that.
Oh, come on. Really? I can't go in the garrison anymore?
Everybody, follow me!
Can you unlock it? A specific key. What is this? Puddle of water or something? Alright. So be it. Okay, new Black Lake. And then we're gonna check on that guy at the king. See? His name is... It is... this one right here. Tavorick. Going to see Mr. Tavorick. What do we need to do with him? Oh, right! He has the shard. I think this is it right here, right? Nope. Yeah. Guff and Weatherly. Let's talk to Guff here. Halt there! Who are you and what business have you here? Weatherly, quit with your halt there, as you great bumbling nit! Tis Aaron Bluestone, or I'm half a troll. You have to pardon my comrade, your ladyship. We started as watchhounds, you see, and there's nothing a watchhound likes better than the sound of his own voice, especially when it's telling folk to halt and state your business. Just show me to Captain Bollard, will ya? Old Black Bollyard's awaiting for you inside, Squire. Right through the door and straight onto the main hall. Alright. Got some... a couple of interesting looking statues here. This area is actually rather large. Let's go in this door. Just another door in front of me. It doesn't look like anything else. Okay. This looks appear to be the main audience chamber. There's Captain Bollard. Who else we got? Darwin Greylocks. Homely Finn. Lord Crayon Tavorick. And Mila... Serral. There's a door, a locked door way in the back, and looks like a couple, either they're guards or, no, they're just knights of armor. Alright, we're gonna go in here, and I'm guessing there's gonna be a,
I'm sorry, my lord, but the girl must leave.
Oh, come now, look at her, look! Pretty girl like that would keep any man alive and well, even a spotty old ward like me. Huh? That is what Nasher wants, isn't it? To keep me from dropping dead, huh?
Lord Nasher is concerned about Milord's well-being, in light of the recent deaths of Milord's associates.
Bah! If Nasher cared about Milord's well-being, he'd buy me a potion of youth. Failing that, he'd send me a harem. 84 girls, one for each of my years. Yes? Maybe?
He's not amused.
Soldiers. Millia, my dear, I insist that you come back and play for me again. The night after next, perhaps.
My lord is very sweet. I'd be honored.
Alright. Let's see. Who should we talk to first? Actually, let's... quick save it. Let's talk to Captain Bollard. Squire Aaron Bluestone? Captain Andre Ballard at your command. If you don't mind me saying, Squire, it's an honor to serve with you. My men and I were there for your trial by combat. Warmed a lot of veterans' heart to see you rout that Luskin dog. That was no Luskin dog. Lorne was a harborman just like me. Nah, he was a dog. Or I could suck up to Captain Ballard. I don't know, that's just too goody two-shoes. Let's just stick to the business at hand, shall we? Yes, Squire. I've already made an initial sweep of the house, secured the outer doors, and billeted my men on the second floor. We're 5 in number, and all proven men. The quiet one with the bow is Comely Finn. Doesn't say much, but he's killed more Luskins than any of us with those arrows of his. My sergeant is Darwin, called Greylocks, like a father to the boys, and deadly with an axe. Guff and Weatherly you've met already. I'll be bringing them inside and locking down the front door when night falls. By your leave, I'd like to barricade all the exits as well. Huh. Do we barricade ourselves in, or leave them open? I have this feeling it doesn't really matter. Either we're gonna get surrounded, or they're gonna all come rushing in from the places that weren't barricaded. Well, let's just do it. I'll send Finn and Daywin to gather some tables and such. The old man won't miss them. This place has rooms that haven't been touched in decades, perhaps more. After you sent the old man upstairs, we'll get underway. I'd like to inspect the house myself. Is that the correct... Yeah, I'd like to inspect it myself. Certainly, Squire. Plenty of time for that now or after you've talked to Tavorick. I won't lock down the house until you give the word. Alright, let's talk to Darrowin over here. He just says, proud to be serving with you, squire. Calmly, Finn ducks his head and smiles, but his eyes never leave the ground. Don't mind Finn, squire. He's a good lad, even if he doesn't say much. He really doesn't say much. So we want to send this guy. What's this door back here? Let's check it out. And we got some kind of warehouse back here. Door that doesn't open. I don't really see anything of use. This looks to be another storage room, another door that doesn't open yet. What about this locked door back here?
Everybody, follow me!
You should go take a look, would you please? Of course, specific key needed to open
yes.
the door. Let's go upstairs. Nothing of interest so far.
Yes.
Another locked door here. Let me guess, it's gonna need a key. Oh, okay, no, never mind. Huh. To open that lock, you have to pass a test of 100.
Follow me.
That's not happening.
Closely.
At least, not for long. There's nothing else up here. Alright. Those seem pretty secure. Alright, let's talk to Tavorick. What's this, more of you? Nasher thinks an army's gonna stop me from dropping dead? I am Aaron Bluestone. Lord Nasher sent me to keep you safe. Well, good for Nasher. You ought to send more women to guard me. Oh, this guy is a dirty old man. Hell, sack all the men and hire on an army of pretty ladies. City Watch would be a good deal more popular. I guarantee it. Who was that woman I saw earlier? What? Malia? She's one of the Ophelia's girls from the Mask. Comes and visits from time to time. Reminds me what it's like to have a lady in the house. Lovely girl, Malia. Plays the harp like a songbird. I can't actually hear it, you understand, but she's wonderful to watch. Beautiful hands. My fourth wife had beautiful hands, come to think of it. Know where it got her? Scorched to a crisp, that's where. What? Scorched to a crisp? That's right. Thought she'd try those lovely hands at wizardry. Begs me to buy her a spellbook, then tries to cast explosive runes on her own diary. Pretty girl, but not so bright. I should have kept a better eye on her. Not that I didn't keep an eye on her, but it was the wrong sort of eye, if you catch my meaning. Oh, she's definitely a dirty old man. I'm sure you both loved each other very much, from Chandra. I can tell. Just from the beautiful memories of pain and tragedy. Where's the shard? Got it right here in my pocket, and that's where it's staying too. Told Nasher I wouldn't give it to him, and he said I wouldn't have to. Nice enough fellow, Nasher. Seems like sitting on that throne of his. Oh, seems to like sitting on that throne of his. Ancestor of mine made that throne. You know where it got him? Exiled to Icewind Dale. Silly fool thought he'd sign his initials on the bottom. I ever tell you what I think of artists? You have a real talent for changing the subject. Oh, what are you talking about? Enough with the chatter, old man. Get upstairs so we can secure the house. Oh, very well. Shoo the old dotard away. He smells like boiled cabbage anyway. No, don't bother to disagree. I know what I smell like. Ugh. I'll be upstairs in my chambers. Think I'll go to bed and dream a bit. Always pretty girls in my dreams, and I don't even have to pay them to keep me company. And he slowly sulks up the stairs. Alright. Let's start securing this place. Give the word, Squire, and we'll lock down the house. You'll be stationed outside Tavorick's door, Nasher's order. Let's see, I'd like to barricade the other doors in this room. Sounds like a good tactical decision. If we're attacked, they'll only be able to come at us from one direction. We'll barricade all the doors but the one leading to the entrance hall. I'm posting Guff and Weatherly in the front hall to prevent us from being taken by surprise. Where are you planning to position your men? I'll post Guff and Weatherly at the front door. Those two never quit their bickering, but it keeps them wide awake, so we're not likely to be taken by surprise. Finn and Daewin I'll keep here with me. These stairs are the only way up, so if trouble comes looking for Lord Tavorick, it'll have to pass the three of us. You'll be the last line of defense just outside his lordship's door. If anyone manages to get past you, well, seems to me they have earned the old man's attention. You have confidence in all your men? I can vouch for every one of them, Squire. We fought together in the Luskan War, and in every major skirmish since. Not a single drop of craven blood between the lot of us. I'd like to inspect the house before I go upstairs. Certainly, Squire. We've sealed parts of the house already, but you can inspect the rest as you please. Let's see what he did. Did he barricade this? Doesn't really seem to have changed anything. Well, let's just talk to him. Alright. Secure the house, Captain. I'll be upstairs. Finn, Daewin, you heard the squire. Fetch some tables and chairs for a barricade. I'll take one last sweep of the house. And... okay, looks like they're patrolling.
Hell's take your good spirits. I tell you, Weatherly, there's an ill wind tonight.
Aye, but you smelt it first, Guff. Wasn't me who had the double helping the beans.
Bah! Why can't Black Ballard pair me with Finn for a change? At least I have some quiet. There's a foul smell on the air, Weatherly, and a stillness I don't like.
What in the hell's...
Uh-oh, all the torches are turning blue.
By the gods!
Not the gods, I think. Weapons to hand, boys.
Oh, crap. Of course, you know, something was definitely going to happen. Derek Greylux. Captain, send us to fetch you, Squire. There's some foul mist gathering downstairs and the lights have gone funny. Well, it looks like I can either tell both of them to stay here, or... Daewin, you stay here and guard Tavorick. Finn, follow me. Or both of you with me. Let's tell Daewin to stay and Finn come with me. Aye, Squire, as you say. I should have told... Well... Can I change my mind? Guess not. Alright. You don't think they're like already... Oh no, I can't go in there. Door's locked. Alright. I thought I was going to be going by myself. Captain Ballard, it's been like this half a candle, no more. No sign of trouble yet, beyond the mist and the stink and the foul light. Guff, Squire! A horde of little demons! They burst through the front hall and forced us back. Aye, and something else too! Back behind the rest. Whatever it is, it's big. A big demon? Did you get a look at him? No time, Squire. They're coming through. Where'd my friend go? Whoa. Fire methods. Oh, that doesn't look good. Okay, let's see if combat initiates. Yep.
Troll kissing orc.
Go after that one. Go after that one.
Hells. Was that all right?
I don't know. Just start doing your thing. Bishop damage is the fire method. Fire damage against fire, probably. Okay, that one's almost dead. Badly wounded.
I suppose I could say something about a Luskin bred dog, Hush Tower thrall, but really, it's not polite to say.
These weapons to
Nishka, go kill something, please. Bishop, kill something.
Ah, it seems we have new friends.
Roast this Melfit. They're dead. Captain Ballard is... I think there's something trying to come through the barricades. Alright, guys. Indeed there is. They'll be coming again, Squire, and it's likely to get worse from here. What are your orders? Attack them as they come. We'll take the battle to the enemy. Stick close to me, Captain, and follow me. Lead. Stay back by the steps and use your bows against them. Well, let's go with that one. Aye, Squire. We'll put shafts through their eyes and send them back to their steamy pits. Can I grab some of this loot? Gold pieces. Oh, there's another fire melfit. Kill it. Uh-oh, that one's trying to kill, destroy the barricade.
I can do that.
A succubus? Oh, we can't have that. Yeah. Oh, rats. The barricade is gone. Cancel that. Too late. Okay, back off, my friend. Nishka and Bishop are up there. Well, looks like they caught the, Nope, they didn't catch the succubus. Magic missile her. attack the fire method. I'm just gonna double check something here. Let's see. Pick up. Where's the attack? Peaceful follow party. Well, this is probably okay. The succubus is damaged. Nishka,
well,
can you go into
hiding? Look who showed up.
Nope.
And looks like we have more lambs to the slaughter.
Bishop.
Attack!
Aaron, attack that one. Sam, where are you?
Yay! Let's attack!
Blast the circus.
I can do that.
Let me have a drink.
Okay, this succubus is about to get torn up.
Let's attack.
Okay, you two. Sam,
I can do that.
Back up, my friend. Okay, badly wounded. Nishka, can you get
Brown? I think we've
behind?
Had enough of this one.
Or just stab it. There we go. So we got a fire melfit up here.
I think
Chandra,
I can
we
do
got
that.
One going down there. Uh oh, they're attacking this barricade too. Go after this fire. Magic missile this effort. What is that? There's some sort of demon archer thing there. That fire method is... Where's Chandra at? Jeez, there is just... stuff everywhere. Looks like they're trading magic missiles there. Oh, I know. Hold on. No. Wait, where's my... There we go, special abilities. No. How come I can't summon a skeleton? Oh, that's annoying. Fire method.
Who's for a fight? Come on!
Go after that thing. Where's Bishop?
And looks like we have more lambs to the slaughter.
He's chasing that succubus.
Yay! Let's attack!
Get out of there, my friend. I can cast enlarge person on somebody. Oh, I guess she already did get the skeleton warrior. Oh well. Oh, you know what I'm really missing here? Haste. Haste? No. Now we're attacking. Okay, everybody is hasted. Chandra, attack that fire method. Skeleton is beating that succubus. Go after them. Chain lightning? We're mostly hanging in there. Captain Ballard's taking... No, he's okay. Kill this thing, please. Thank you. Sand. Sand, get your butt back there. Shelter, attack that surface.
I could say something about a Luskin bred dog or a host tower thrall, but really, it's not polite to say.
That's it for me.
Dang it.
Troll kissing orc.
That succubus is almost dead. So is that one. Okay, that's toast. Dead. Almost dead. Good. Okay, we just got a fire method up there. Put some arrows into him. Oh. Captain Ballard, a terrified shriek echoes up from upstairs. The voice sounds like an elderly man. Oh no. Hells, that was Tavorick! Thrice cursed demons got around us or climbed the walls of the house. Upstairs, Squire. I'll hold the rest of them here. Sand, did you get up?
Listening, really?
Oh, good. There are so many.
Oh, yes.
Little bags of stuff. Ooh, I'll take that. Bolts of frostbite. Hey, Guff, you lived! Barely. I don't know what happened to your friend. Fundamentals of abjurative enchantment. Another scroll, sound burst. Bullets, gold piece. Should have picked that up. Bolt of lightning. So, I mean, all in all, we did pretty good. With only sand, taking a death there. Can I rest? Didn't think so.
Listening, really.
Can you heal yourself? Healing kit, huh?
Yes?
I know I have some of them. Where did it put it? Of course, they actually might have used it on themselves. I don't see it anywhere. Cure critical wounds, cure serious wounds. Alright.
Listening, really?
Save it, guys, and we're gonna end this episode here. On the next one, we're gonna go running up the stairs and see what happened. Until then, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Good night.